Hello everyone! Today we'll be talking about oceans. Oceans cover approximately 71% of Earth's surface. The average depth of these extensive bodies of seawater is about 3.6 kilometers. Maximum depths can exceed 10 kilometers in a number of areas known as ocean trenches. The oceans contain 97% of our planet's available water. As you can see, the ocean occupies a vast area of space. Because of that, we can travel long and short distance through water instead of using aircraft. The ocean is also home to various sea creatures, from the largest to some of the tiniest, too small for us to see with the naked eye. As of recorded, the largest animal in the world is the blue whale. It reaches 30 meters in length and 118 metric tons or more in weight. Coming in second is the colossal squid. Other sea creatures include the sea turtles, jellyfish, clownfish, and more, all different in almost every aspect. Other than that, oceans can be very unpredictable. Who knows when one can find themselves witnessing a rare phenomenon? Here are some examples. First off, we have the Milky Sea phenomenon. Milky Sea refers to unique luminescent glow of the waters, most of which are concentrated at the Indian Ocean. This phenomenon occurs on account of bioluminescent bacterial action and in turn causes the water to turn blue, which appears to the naked eye as being milky white in color in the darkness. The Milky Sea phenomenon has been documented to be in existence for over 4 centuries. Next, we have the green flash phenomenon. This phenomenon of green flashes occurs during sunset and sunrise, usually seen for merely a couple of seconds. Such green flashes are the result of natural prismatic effect of the Earth's atmosphere. During sunset and during sunrise, the light cast by the sun gets diverged into multiple colors, which is seen by the emitting of the green flash. There is also the red tides phenomenon. This phenomenon occurs when there is rapid growth or blooming of algae in the oceanic waters. The presence of red tide is highly dangerous as these algae can be fatal to animals and even humans. As of now, many sea creatures are near extinction and many seas have been dirtied because of marine pollution. More than 80% of marine pollution comes from land-based activities. From coral bleaching to sea level rising, entire marine ecosystems are rapidly changing. There is also global warming that is causing alternations in ocean chemistry and many oceanic processes. And it is threatening the lives of many species of marine animals that cannot cope with higher temperatures. As such, we should find ways to prevent this from happening in the future, such as enforcing the law so that nobody dares to pollute the ocean, limit the fishes to a limited amount of fishes per day, stop throwing trash into the oceans, and many more. We should always remember that we must not harm our oceans so that we have clean water to use and a safe environment for the sea creatures to live on. Thanks for watching the video.